Rebbe Tali in Jonim Bavornt, not a Salta Regi, a Reis gegeben, no damit auf das Kennen gefinnen, in das geschrieben Mother Beferisch, Hodel Chalapochis Beremes.
The Rebbe would give my brother Shalomka a piece of cake without fail every single Shabbos. This piece of cake was one of the most tangible parts of our connection to the Rebbe. For 2.5 years straight, this was the most significant, ongoing, predictable, expected symbol of validation, symbol of I care, symbol of, you know, I'm with you here.
It was a winter Shabbos. The Rebbe didn't give the piece of cake by the first Niyan, and I'm already getting a little nervous because it usually was before the first Sicha even. But the Niyan after the first Sicha, I started feeling, I think I felt already before, it was a very strange feeling. I didn't have any words for it, but, and I was, by the time it came to the second Sicha, I was pushed crying. I was ois mensch.
We were so bewildered. We were so, we couldn't process like what's happening. This was our like lifeline. For 2.5 years, the Rebbe never missed a Shabbos.
By the time it came to the Rebbe gave out the mashke, which was basically the end of the bring, I was like, I took my brother's hand, Shalomki's hand, and I stretched it out in front of the Rebbe. The Rebbe didn't give the cake.
Monday night, we were in 770, waiting for the Rebbe to come back from the Oyel to be able to daven Mincha and Maghrib. Suddenly, Bachram comments and Bachram say, the Rebbe is not feeling well, we have to say Tillim. We started saying Tillim, the Rebbe is not feeling well.
I don't remember how long later, a few minutes later, we heard that something happened by the Oyel. It was a stroke.
That was obviously the day of Chav Zayin Adar, Tav Shin Nun Beis, 1992. You know, the day that changed everything until the moment that Mashiach is going to come. I can't know what the Rebbe had in mind, obviously, but the Rebbe avert that very, very soon is going to come a time, unfortunately, that you won't be able to get a piece of cake, and you're going to be crying, and you're going to be so broken about it. But just like now you see, I'm right here, I'm not giving you a piece of cake. So you should know all that time that you're crying and you feel broken, you should know I'm here the same way I was here before.